In today's trading environment, keeping abreast of unusual trading volume can provide significant insights, signaling potential shifts in market direction or investor sentiment. For traders looking to harness this information, setting alerts for unusual trading volume is a strategic move. Let's explore how this can be effectively accomplished, ensuring that you're always positioned to react promptly to market anomalies. The first step in this process is identifying the asset or security you wish to monitor. With a vast array of options available, selecting the right one is crucial for aligning with your trading goals. Once you have made your selection, the focus shifts to a volume indicator of your choosing. To set an alert for unusual trading volume, you will need to define what constitutes unusual for the asset in question. This involves establishing a baseline or average volume against which current activity can be compared. The alert mechanism in TradingView allows you to specify these parameters, enabling you to receive notifications when trading volume exceeds or falls short of your predefined thresholds. This capability is designed with customization in mind, offering you the flexibility to tailor alerts to your specific needs. You can choose the conditions under which alerts are triggered, such as a percentage increase or decrease in volume compared to the average. Additionally, the platform provides various notification options, including email, SMS, and on-platform alerts, ensuring that you remain well-informed regardless of your current engagement. Incorporating alerts for unusual trading volume into your strategy is more than just a convenience. It's a competitive advantage. It allows for a proactive approach to trading, giving you the opportunity to capitalize on volume-driven market movements before they become apparent to the broader market. This level of insight is crucial for both short-term traders looking to exploit quick moves and long-term investors aiming to understand broader market trends.